Hi, this is Liz reporting from Hawthorne, California. Today I'm going to be going on a bike ride to Santa Monica Beach. So I have my hat, my sunglasses, I have my Blue Lagoon Icelandic bag full of goodies, things such as sunblock 60. I have my iPod, my purse, my cell phone, and I'm all ready to go. I'm really excited. I've never been to Santa Monica Beach on a bicycle before, so this should be really exciting. So follow me. This is it. It's not the most expensive bike in the world, but it's nice, and I like it. And this is my car. This is a nice big dent my dad put in my car not too long ago. Isn't that pretty? And I was so nice about it too. Okay, let's get the show on the road. So you may be wondering how I'm gonna get that into this. But I will. That in there. Okay, so it didn't fit perfectly, but it's okay. As long as I have this red scarf hanging, I will be just fine. And besides, this is just temporary until I get a bike rack. Okay, let's go. Boy, it sure is cloudy. Okay, we're here. No more video because I'm out of memory, but the rest will be in pictures. So let's do this.